Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to install CHDK for your Canon PowerShot a810. If you don't know what CHDK is and what will it do, then there's a video for you in the description below. This video is aimed at people having trouble with installing CHDK to their Canon a810 cameras. Start by formatting your memory card by following these steps. After formatting your memory card, insert it to your card reader. Now on your computer, open this website. The link is provided in the description below. Now under the PowerShot a810, download all three full zip files. And then open the file. And extract it to your memory card. And make sure that all the files are extracted to your SD card or memory card. And now remove the memory card and put it back on your camera. Now press the playback button and then press the menu button. And at the bottom you should find the firm update option. And then select OK. And if you see a message similar to this one, you have successfully installed CHDK. Now press the shutter button lightly to enter camera mode. And press the playback button to enter CHDK mode. And that's it guys. Be sure to comment below your doubts and queries. Until that, thanks a lot for watching. This is S2K signing off.